morning, loopers! How's everybody's, what day is it? Wednesday going. Happy hump day. Sorry, I'm gonna be drinking a lot of coffee because I'm frozen right now. That was a cold walk home from the bus stop. And yeah, sorry for the hair today, but the wind kind of like messed up my hair today and I'm not bothering to fix it. So y'all can deal with it today. I just want to get back into some matches. How is everybody doing with OG? Hope everybody's been enjoying themselves on the island. I've been missing it. I've got a few matches in the last few days, but not really too much with how I was feeling. The other day was really, really bad. Like, what was it? Monday was freaking hell on earth. But as always, we come back, and as always, we are sponsored by Epic Games. So remember, if you buy anything from the shop, whether it be from the Fortnite shop, the the Rocket League shop, because we do have the collab also coming. You know what? I can't talk over that right this second because we'll get out of the game. But we have the collab coming in Rocket League for cards. You can now get Lightning McQueen in cards, which you may want to grab because in Chapter 5 we had the racing mode coming to Fortnite, which you will be able to have Lightning McQueen because all your vehicles in Rocket League will be able to be used in the racing mode in Fortnite. So if you already like have a really cool car right off the hop for the racing mode, Lightning McQueen is available in Rocket League now. I think it's 2,200 Rocket League credits for the bundle, so you may want to get your hands on that. But as I was saying before that, you can use my creator code if you get it, which is TransPrideRenoa. Much appreciated if you want to show a little love and support. You can also use it in our item shop, if we have anything in the item shop. Well, we still do have the Saora, which is pretty sweet. Because, A, it's Aura. Everything Aura. Every Aura skin is freaking awesome. So, nice. And you never know, we may get another Primal season back. Because it seems like we may be doing a rehash of some seasons. So, I think there's a chance we could see Primal come back. And if Primal comes back, this will look really good for that kind of season theme again. Same with the Bright Hunter. Actually, you know what? Freaking 11's little diagram looks pretty nice on Bright Hunter. Never more bundles back. Now remember, this stuff is only in here until tonight, and the shop will refresh nightly. So during the whole OG, that is our shop schematic. It will be whatever is here in the one row, and that's it. That's all we get for the day. And it'll be like this right up until Chapter 5. So we have this until about December 2nd, December 3rd. I think it's December 2nd. We'll be dealing with this kind of shop look. But that's not really a big deal. So I don't think we have anything out new yet. I think that is tomorrow. Yep, 22 hours. So tomorrow we get the new quest. So that's a bonus. Today we can just mess around. And I need to mess around still in rank because we still need... Where's quests? Alright, we still need to get these done. So that's what? 5, 6, 7 matches? We don't want to go too high in rank because coming up this weekend is the first of the quest. First of the rank cups. Which you want to get yourself at least 75 points in, so you can get the rare competitor Skyblades. So the Skyblades is the first prize by the looks of it for the first week. And as you can see, we have this going on in Zero Build and in regular freaking Battle Royale for every different level. Gold, Bronze, Silver, so that you're not going up against people who are way beyond your rank skills. You're going to go up against people with the same rank skill that you have. So I already give massive credit to Fortnite for doing this for the OG thing. I think this is amazing because it will bring more people to ranked. Those who are in like the bronze and the silver levels who never really thought of doing competitive, this will give them more entice them to bring themselves to the competitive, which could actually open competitive a lot more for Fortnite. I know my daughter, for one, is extremely excited that she can do this because she's not going to feel overwhelmed. I'm not saying she's not. She wouldn't be able to hold herself probably against freaking Diamond, but I don't know, whatever ranks before Diamond, I think she'd do pretty good with. I'm looking forward to myself, but we don't want to go too high up because I don't want to face a bunch of Diamonds because I'm still getting better and competitive myself. So rank is on, let's hop on in. Let's start it. Warm myself back up. Come on! Right, no morning to get home and get back on this. I just want to do some shooting at risky wheels today. I love the daily rank loss protection now. The first ranked game of the day is doesn't really count if you do poorly. So if you do good, it counts. But if you do crummy, it's like a reset. They give you one grace. So hopefully they continue those with the ranked seasons. It will help. Small things like that bring new people to rank. What the hell? I'm just going to... Oh, I didn't want to do that. I wanted to do this. Start. No. Because I wanted me to go back as far as well. Yeah. Let's go back 30 seconds. That way I get that whole little freeze frame. Because that was a glitchy I've never seen. See if we can find ourselves a dance partner in here. Oh, I was hoping they'd come running around. Come on! Come on! Oh, you suck. Fine. You don't dance with me, we'll just do this. Alright, so we're gonna drop right at Risky. Let's go with Risky. Start off at home. I'm coming home. I did have some fun in here this morning before I got to go to school, so I'm kind of anxious. I still haven't gotten my first rank win yet this season. I haven't really had a chance to play a lot of rank either, so. Oh, it's so far away! And again, massive shout out to Chrono Zeal for my new glider. Hooking me up with the fishy bundle. Joel, you are the man. I loves ya. Made me feel really good after feeling like crud for days to get like a nice little surprise in Fortnite. Especially a fishy surprise, because you know how much I love fishy. I don't wanna play with the fishy on me. Got a lot to do, but I smack your knee. Buddy, this is my home. Like I said, my home. Nope, nothing upstairs. Sure, we are perfectly souped up before we go exploring. Well, that was an easy first kill. What do we need, though? We need to kill with rare or better weapons. So, let's bring you out. Anybody else popping around in my freaking home? So the downside to this place is I do get a little bit cocky when I'm in here, because this has been home for me and my daughter since she got me hooked in Chapter 2. So I get very, very cocky and dominant when I'm in here. That I won't lie about. Not at all. This is home. And I take it that way every match. If I am in here, I am treating it as home. Everybody else can get the hell out. But it does kind of suck that it looks like we're going to have to leave. Not yet, but we are going to have to leave. Oh, decisions. Decisions. Decisions! Hey, hey! You're on the outskirts of my home. That counts. Nice try though, buddy. I will. Nah. What do you have there? Nah. We'll keep what we had. Here, buddy. Thanks for the weapons. Alright, what were we doing? Oh yeah, home. There was another shield in there, wasn't there? Might as well re-top up before we go somewhere else now. We don't need you. Oh, but there's two of yous. Now I want ya. I hate leaving things at home and finding out I need it later. It makes no sense. Can't come back home after freaking storm starts coming, so... Well, I just changed that for me. But at least we got our kill with a rare weapon or better. I can't remember what that freaking sound was even for. Ah, a new follower! Thank you, Emerly! Emerly? I hope I am saying that right, because it hasn't come up on my Twitch yet, so I went to my OBS first. Thank you so much for the follow! How is it going? Hope you're having a great day. Hope you're enjoying Fortnite OG yourself. I don't want to leave yet. Don't make me leave! Go away, Storm. I don't want any of that crap. Give me like one coconut. You put the lime in the coconut and eat it all up. You put the lime in the coconut. Call the doctor. The doctor said, he said, doctor! There's some chickie over at Real shooting up everyone. So now I'm out of my damn home. Mine! Let's do this dance. Yep, this is my home dance. Cause now we gotta leave, so we're not gonna leave without doing at least one emote. I just wanna have a good night. And I see somebody watching us anyway, so. Alright, it's bam. Bye, babies! We'll be back! As long as you're on this freaking alley, I'm gonna be dropping on you as much as I can. I am keeping my fingers crossed that what the leak of the Chapter 5 map, I think it's Helios, it looks like a Chapter 2 remake. Now, that could be very much what we get. It could actually end up being more than just a Chapter 2 remake. Personally, I think we may get a multi-mix map. But I am hoping that a couple different POIs make returns myself. And maybe that they'll pick up on this whole OG thing. People are loving the kickback of going back to what we once did. But they may try and do that again with some other maps and some other POIs. Because I would love to see A. any form of Ricky Reels back in Chapter 5 would make my freaking day. Rocky Reels or Rickety Reels, any of those. Reels is my home, it's my love, it's my favorite POI ever in the game. No matter how it looks or whatever they call it. I would like to see Misty Meadows back. More than anything, I think Misty Meadows. And Weeping Woods. Oh, we haven't been in this place yet. What is this place? This is freaking awesome! No, don't know. Oh, and the storm is right on us. Do I gotta wait up here safely? So we're getting stuck in that storm. I'm just gonna have to use this. I'm gonna have to use this, ain't I? No, I should be able to do a side jump, can't I? Oh, almost! My kiddo would have a side jump off this like nothing. There we go. That works. As long as there's nobody up there to see me. Cause I know Buddy was messing around here. We heard that. Whatchamacallit. So we're gonna play smart. Not let them know what we have. Come on. There are some nice little wooded areas too. I mean, there is a lot of open fields on this map, which that I don't like. Crud. Wasn't expecting to come to retail. Oh well. I love retail, but retail, I mean, do not have a good history. Some of my worst deaths have been inside retail room. Some of my stupidest deaths have been inside retail room. So if I just pick like a POI that I hate the most, this is it. It's a bad luck POI for me every time. But I think we're getting through here safely this time around. I think. I also thought I just seen somebody. So we're gonna try and get up a little higher. No, because we've already seen them over there by now. What I do see. Come on before the storm comes. You know, that kind of works because we're driving a gummy car.
I'm stuck on you in my gummy mobile.
Gum, gum, gummy, 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 gummy car. Gum, gum, gummy, 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 gummy car. Okay, that looks badass. I don't care. Look at that. Okay, this is my favorite rap now for this, I think, that I've come across so far. I've never gotten to really use these before in the game either. I never played Chapter 1, so golf carts were before my time. These are freaking awesome, though. I love them. Dirt bikes were my favorite mobility item for driving vehicle-wise, but no. Now it's all about... Yeah! I should have went for you first! Once I see where he went... Oh, you got a second on us! GG, stripper buck! That's why I don't like the heavy. Oh, nice save! That was a gorgeous save. Alright, on to the next match. And our next task. So is that the dude that was shooting at us from the roof? Or is that just some dude randomly sitting in the corner? It's Optimus! Get him! Oh no! GG's toxic! And he's being toxic! Oh, when your name is I hope you get shots. That's what you get for being toxic. GG's liking. But getting toxic to get ya. I know that way better than anyone else. Mind you, I don't do it to be toxic. I do it because I just want it for video clips. Let's make some waffles. Anybody want some waffles? Waffle, waffle, waffles. Waffles, waffles, waffles. Ooh, Raven. Raven, you want some waffles? Waffle, waffle, waffles. Waffles, waffles, waffles. Now you probably don't. You get tired of this beast boy. Let's see if we can get a conga line going. Probably not. Just pop in your face. Hey! You're fucking shooting at me. What's that we at? Oh, it's ending right at home. Sorry, but it's home. And I don't know how long I'm going to get to. Now, mind you, enjoy your view of Loot Lake, because tomorrow, that changes. And we get our first update on this island, and first map change on this island. The return of Kevin! I think the whole community can agree with me that this is going to be freaking awesome just to see that purple cube freaking blowing it up again. I miss him. I really do miss Kevin. I mean, what, last we seen Kevin was on the spaceship? And then we realized that there was more than just one Kevin? Well, no, because he got back down on the island with us because he became the golden Kevin. I'll have to refresh myself on some of the game lore. I mean, it has been a lot of seasons. Oh, no, put it on. I can't see you? Obviously, I can't see him! Then again, I hate that freaking burst assault. Let's see if we can find something better than that. Manalo! Stop glitching, game! Frick! Holy hell, was with the glitching! Whew! I thought I was gonna die there! But I stand with my truth. This is my home. We need to get that. That's what we need. Especially with those gunshots right over there. Take you. We're gonna go in here. Take you. And we'll drink you. Get your drink on. Yeah, well, cheers. Cheers. Get your drink on. Get your drink on. Kids, don't smoke. Take those. No, we did see gunshots coming from over there. But since we seem to be still in the circle, we ain't leaving. We will hold down our home for as long as we can. Whoa! That's why I don't use grapple guns! And why I shouldn't have gone out of freaking reels. I don't do good with grapple guns. I don't like them. I've never really been able to get the knock of them down. But that is why we're in range. Because I'm gonna have to force myself to learn all these things. And look, we're still gonna freaking move up in the rank. Look at that. Silver rank up. Oh shoot, we keep doing that. It's gonna get us up past. Technically where I want to be, for the tournaments. Because we need, what, 75 points in the tournaments. I want to make sure I get those. I want the control... not the controller. I want the gliders. How are we doing though on the questies? Oh, we're almost done. 5 more to go. Well, 5 more matches to go. Daily's all refreshed. Yep. Good, so that means we get a couple more XP. Maybe actually be able to unlock something this morning. On Twitter yet this morning, is there? It's not gonna rain. It's gonna freaking snow with how cold it is out there. I just got done walking in that crap. It's calling for rain, it's turning to snow. You know what? I have not even bothered with Loot Lake yet. But I think that's mostly because I don't like the whole not being able to swim thing. It's kinda just annoying. To go over so many chapters being able to swim and to lose a major mechanic like that. I get it that they dropped it down to OG, but they could have at least left swimming in. I mean, they left in sprinting, they left in mantling. How hard would it have been to leave in swimming and put a little bit like deeper water in at Loot Lake? I mean, I'm convinced that probably has more to do with it because they would have put more brick onto the map in order to keep it swimmable. And well, that just would have been more work. Alright, where do we go? Let's go. What's this place? Ah, Pleasance! Which is never Pleasance! Let's go there. At least we know we'll get in some battles here. Let's loot up first. Give me all your lovin's, all your ammo and stuff too. Now I need to go find myself some help before I'm through. Should see a change in that time machine tomorrow too. By all means, I'll pick that up. He got out, eh? I don't think you're the only one, though. Oh, got you with the boogie bomb. See, I should stay up there going after him first. Oh, Jonesy, what is up? See, now there's the man I like seeing on the OG map is the Jonesy. Good shot. Oh, that was a really weak freaking throw. We got 28 stars, level 22. I don't think we can get the next thingy until level 22. Level 20, so plus 2 kills. So we still need to go up a little bit, but we have been playing with the 11 for a while now, so let's swap it up. I do want to swap that up. Not 11 herself, but we're going to swap out the look. Which one looks more sinister? I like that one better. She's not going to be carrying a diorama around on her back. She's not going to be carrying a waffle around her back. Personally, I'd rather go with nothing. But maybe there's something in here that will work. Vecna! I know it's not, but you know what? That's close enough. I still don't really know the what glider goes good for her. I'm having a problem with that. So if anyone has an idea for glider for her, I was thinking this because this kind of looks like the whatchamacallits from the Upside Down. Kinda. So that kinda works. But nothing really sticks out. The clock would work too, I guess. But none of those variants. Power too. It's like she's using her powers to pull the mellow together. Let's go with that one for now. Say when the next ones get unlocked. I'm ordering words from the OG pass first. 8 days, those get unlocked. So I'm curious to see what those are going to end up being. Obviously, it's probably going to be another collab skin. Well, no, because it's going to be an alt to something. So who in here? One. You're a builder, so you got one, two. One. Two. One. Too. I don't know really then. That's definitely got me going, who could possibly have an alt? There you go. Oh, there's the freaking Mothra earlier. You stay away from me. You already got me in the nose once today. Freaking Mothra. You're gonna fly around because I have my light on, you motherfucker. You guys might see my moth friend. Well, it's not really a friend, because it hasn't stopped bugging me. Hey, wanna dance? Wanna dance? Come on! Oh, you suck then. Oh my goodness, I remember that! I'm pretty sure that part was even on the Chapter 2 freaking area. Now I'm gonna go back and see it. And double check for myself. Alright, damage bonus with assault rifles or sniper rifles. So we're getting a better shot at doing that with assault rifles than we'll do with assault rifles. Now I still haven't really checked out that area. Like actually detoured around, because every time I'm seeing a lot of players diving down. But right now I'm not seeing anyone. So maybe now this is our time to come exploring here. Starting with the top of the cathedral, I guess. Open up! Oh, that was wasteless. Freaking ammo? Come on! Better not be a death roll. Smash, smash. Oh, well, there's our assault rifle. Anybody else in the graveyard? Yoink! Is that what I thought it was? Ooh, it was. Ooh, and that's the big port. That's what we want. Guess we'll take you for now, nope. Not what we want, but that still works, I guess. I really don't care where my freaking items are at in the loadout. Never have, never will. See, those would be spots I would have loot. But I'm not hearing any kind of chest sounds coming from behind them, so I'm not gonna worry about them. Nothing. Pistol. That looks like a dead end. Well, I think this place is pretty empty. Might be a good spot to hang around for, but we don't want to hang around. We need to go find someone to kill someone. Part of me wants to take the boogie bomb, but then it's like, no, it's already killed me twice. Go away, moth! Fucking come near me. How do we both miss each other? You weren't the only one. You were shooting at somebody. Who are you shooting at? That's my question. Seriously, who are you shooting at, bud? You weren't just shooting at nothing. That would have been pretty stupid for you to be crouched down like that, shooting at nothing. Watch our backs very carefully. I still feel that there is somebody around here. I can't see that dude popping shots off in a knelt position from nothing. I want the bullets. That's all I want. Well, I'm not hearing sounds anywhere. So, maybe he was just confused? That's the only thing I can think of. But we benefit from it, so who cares? Studio? Welcome to the set. Too bad there's nothing in here loot-wise that I want. So this is really a pointless stop by the looks of it. Yeah, because it's already been looted. So where do we just park our golf cart? In the rock and the hard place. Beep, beep. On the road again. Traveling down that lonesome highway. Should we? We'll get us across the map a little quicker. Still a little bit of a higher eyesight. I mean, it also kind of sticks us out like a sore thumb. Right back to where we started. Next, we get a nice little set of houses down here we can loot up. Oh, seriously, you're not gonna let me squeeze in this little crack? Take all that ammo, thank you. Yes, sirree. Yes, sirree. As long as that's gonna work. And that wasn't really what I wanted. Go down the stairs. You know, I'll take this car. No! Oh, that was close. Oh! Sorry, but if I had dropped over the car right after I teleported, it would have killed me. I wouldn't have been able to pull off the teleport. I don't trust going down a mine shaft like that. It screams, I'm gonna kill you. Whoa, I think I know where we are. Can we get down in here safely? Yeah, I know where I am now. But we don't want to be on this side of the map. So that kind of is a no work. Don't hurt me, don't hurt me, don't hurt me, don't hurt me. Now I'm gonna be wishing that I did keep that frickin' rift to go. Maybe not. We should still be good. We should still have this. Come on. Go. Go faster. I really miss Slurp. Frick, do I miss Slurp. If anything is to come back in Chapter 5, please give us back Slurp. Let's go check out the pool. Now this feels Stranger Thing-ish. Alright, we're gonna do some cleaning up. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Gun back. There you go. Yes, I'm just messing around now. Hey, I want you. I want you! Ding-a-ding! Ooh, ooh. Got some loot on the ground over there. Anything useful? Anything? Nothing down there. What you got? What you got? What you got? Ooh, we do! You know what? Ew, gosh, no. Never mind. Less ammo than I have. I didn't see anyone. Thank you. See a base over there, though. So it's gonna keep a little sight going on there. Ah, crud. Especially since we're coming into here. Ah, crud! Alright. Let's see. We got anything around there to work with? Just to be safe. Oh, we got a golf cart right there. That's what we want. So we just want to make a quick mad rash back into the circle. And I prefer to not go into the city yet. Now, I don't know if I can get right around down here, but I'm gonna try. Can we do it? Yes, we can. Yes, we can. Yes, we can. One downside about this color on my car, I stick out like a sore thumb. How can you not see me coming a mile away? Like, seriously, how can you not see that? Oh, I thought that was somebody. He's a little scarecrow. That's a good little deep, like, distraction. How can I get you come at me that easily? Crazy. Still 900 people left in the match. We want them points. We gotta go golfing first, motherfuckers. Four! Oh, we got somebody else with us. The car did not help me at all! Did you see that bounce? I was not expecting the car to go boop! That was funny as shit. That was funny as shit. That's terrible though. It took us down to like what? 8th place just to see 2 people in the freaking in the match. And that is one thing I've noticed in this OG season compared to the rest of the seasons. It's like really hard to find people on the map. I don't know if it's because everyone's dropping out in hot spots right off the hop and getting killed so quick, or the map is bigger and it makes it harder to find that many people, but yeah, definitely having a harder time with amounts of people I'm coming across. I don't like that. I like matches that I'm at least getting, like, feeling like I'm having some fun. What did Sheena post? Oh, custom cameras and controls are soon coming to Fortnite. Creative. And tomorrow will be our first update! Alright, so we haven't really checked out Lonely Lodge. Mind you, I got a feeling this is going to be where a lot of people try to drop at. I mean, I expected to have a nice chunk of loot. I think we've run by through the front yard at one point. But I don't think I've actually gone in the building here yet. So how much of a... Oh, maybe not. Seeming like I'm seeing nobody. Alright. That was not what I was expecting. I was expecting something. Okay. Well, that's a something, I guess. Well now, what do we have down here? I love hidden bases. Let's go with you for now. And you. Gotta make a decision. I'm only making that decision because you. Oh, I should have went straight to the tower. And landed right on the top. And I gotta run the stairs. So much stairs! Num 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 num. All right, do we see anyone from up here? Oh, I think I do. I mean, they're stupid to still be standing up there. No, they're long gone. We're coming across more ammo, so I'm not overly worried. I'm just having fun with dropping these over there when I know there is somebody there. Ah! This is where I wish I had a scope. Any scopes on here? Do. This is a lot of work just for one kill. Hey there! Oh! Fantix and M. Ruby, GG's. Ba ba da 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 da. Da 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 da. Aw, she's rocking Zero! Alright, I'm happy I was killed now. We get to look at Zero. Can't complain when that's like the frickin' consequences of dying. It's real bad that we're not rocking Zero right now. Maybe I should put Zero on 11. That is a good idea.
Oh, that's leaving boppers.
Trachosaurus! Oh, come on! Rank matches take so long. I'm trying not to smoke as much while I'm streaming, but waiting for matches for like 53 seconds makes it hard. Thank you! I don't know why that song stuck in my head. Get everybody into spirit. Candy canes for everyone! Come get some! shoot me, I'll throw candy canes at ya. Oh, you want some candy canes? There's more than one way to frickin' have fun. What's that little hut over here? Jump Junction.
Jump Junction?
Oh, it's this place, okay. Perfect.
Perfect!
Don't think we're alone. Yoink, yoink, yoink. So I'm starting to notice a lot of people in ranked emote, so I'm getting the frickin' drop before they get the drop on me. Just that, and I love the emote. I don't care. They give us emotes for a reason. Whoa, what you got here? What's that? Oh, I did hear something up here. Itch, itch, itch. Itch, itch, itch. Itch my, Anything else in here we can grab up? The bush. The bush. We don't need it. I'm thinking Haunted Hills. Well, check this place out first. Because this place screams drop zone. Mostly in like Battle Royale because there's so much good loot, like freaking loot there for mats. Like this would be your ideal drop spot in Battle Royale, I don't care. All that steel just sitting there in stacks. Yes, sir! Give it, give it, give it. And then it's also good for stuff like this. If I can find the emote I want, before someone comes to try to kill us. So many freaking emotes. Wait, do I have it in favorites? I should have it in favorites. I don't know why, but this just sounds right coming from a junkyard. And this way, if there's anyone around, they're gonna hear us, and they're gonna go, ooh, what's that? Let's go see, let's kill them. We get the hop. That's exactly what we were expecting. But nope, nobody's around here. So let's just grab all the quick, easy loot. I don't wanna go into buildings if I don't need to. Get up there. Gimme. Here's just a small build. I don't see anything. Well, well, well. What have we here? I don't think I've really used the revolver yet this season, so. Let's take it for a spin. See how well it does. Alright. She packs the punch. I can work with that. I'm normally not a pistol user in any case. I hate pistols, unless they're like the only thing I come across. That's the only time you'll see me use one. Awesome, I gotta run around with that as my main weapon with the boat. Gain those shields. I know you got loot in here. At least there was last time I was in here. I'd rather keep my hands on the smallpox. Yeah, there it is. There is something somewhere. We just went the wrong way. No. No. There is stuff on the field. Deal. I'd rather carry the extra loot, not just a random four in case I decide to use one. Let's face it, how often do you guys see me put a freaking fort down? This is exactly the same case as last match. In every other match, we're down to 30 players and we've come across one person in this whole fucking game so far. Like, to me, that sucks. I can't think of something that makes the season, like, worse to me. Never had this issue at all in any of Chapter 4. Freaking players everywhere. Let's go up, see if we can get a better view. Make sure there's no campers up here on the mountain. I'm not dancing! We don't take kindly to someone telling us what to do. Let's go with... We'll just keep mixing it up. Oh, let's get the picture. That's what I want. I'll come back and get that later. Then I just have to come back in later and grab a screen, like, one clip. Like a photo clip. And I can make a nice little TikTok with all that. See? I got ideas. They're constantly brewing. They're constantly grooving in my noggin and I'm moving. Into the You Can't See Me-mobile! No, that's Tomato Temple. That's too hard to get through on these. Let's go this way. Corner, so perfect. Oh, we got action! We got action! I don't even care if we die, it's worth it for the lack of people we come across. Go, Kirk, go! Blow you up like butter. I just want your loot. On the road again. Like nothing freaking happened. So now we're down missile. So we need to find some missile ammo. I don't know if Breezy Grove is the best place to go look. But I miss it, so let's go look. Let's go check out the sports store, because I never seen what that looked like at this freaking occasion. Oh, so you really never changed. Even in chapter 2, this is pretty much what you look like. I mean, a little bit more beat down, but the layout and everything is still the exact same. Even the coolers. That's none of the ammo that we want. Now, this is chapter 2. We'd have slurp freaking containers in here. But we still have you. And a gas. No gas station. Alright, so this place gets turned down and made into a gas station. Yes, yes, yes! We'll take you. Come in. Why you guys gotta always be in the frickin' roof? None of that's gonna do us any use. So let's go get ourselves a ride if we can find one. Seriously, there's not a single golf cart in Greasy? I'm pretty sure mine's in the storm now. Come on, Greasy, don't do me like this. You're gonna do me like this. Alright, fine, whatever. Be that way, Greasy. See if I come visit you next time. I see ya. I feel ya. You wanna be mean? You wanna be rude? Reload the gun. Don't be stupid. Ooh, London. Aw, he's having a teddy bear picnic. No, we wanna go this way. That cell phone. Oh, we cutting through Tilted! Alright, so I have not really explored Tilted yet. I can see why, right off the hop. Big old frickin' tower erected right in the center. I'm not seeing anybody up on that tower, but we're not gonna go in that way. We're gonna loop around. Okay, maybe not. Oh yeah! He caught sight of me though. Got no choice but to go right down in there, don't I? Buddy, I'm not even coming to bug you. I had already made that decision. I'm getting myself situated. And well, that means getting this carton not going up where you are. You know, because you gotta come over there too. Giving you a free option. Woo! Roll over. There we go. We got it. No, I want to stick with what we have. Since somebody's already been in here, which really does not benefit us at all, not for what I came out here hoping to find. So well, it looks like we have some loot left behind around here. Ooh, we got a lot of loot left behind around here, so let's try and get a little sneak in, see what we can find. That, we want that. We want that. We'll take you. Keep our eyes on the back. Hermia wants to start fucking popping across trees. There's only a few left, and they've only got so far to go, so there's a good chance someone's gonna have to cut through here. We're gonna keep our eyes open just in case. Got some shots getting fired that way. The only one? So I would have loved to have had two of you frickers. So I got a feeling someone's gonna be lurking up in that corner. I also got a feeling we've tried to rush it. We're gonna be the ones to get caught. And right now, we got a nice little freaking spot here. Still right inside the storm. Alright, we got some shooting going on up there. I'm only hearing the one shot round, so I'm thinking that's more so someone trying to lure out the other three people. But we're gonna do it smart for once. That circle's starting to close. We got a very nice little spot. And even worst case scenario, we can riff the hell out of here. But that building above us. Someone's right out there. I just gave you right away. Too high. Too high. Shoot, too high. Oh. But isn't enough time? Come on, come on, come on. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Yes, it was. Oh, you came right up after me, eh? Ah! GG! That was nice. That was fun. Give me a nice little boost in the placement. Nice. All right, so what's that put us at for the quest though? 12 or 13. Next. See, I gotta stop messing around too much. There are so many better ways I could have went after that final dude. But I have too much fun with explosives. Plus, I didn't land where I wanted to. I wanted to land on the roof. Not in that little hobbit hole. Come on, come on. Come on, come on, come on, come on and touch me, baby. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Yeah. Ooh. What do you post in Epic? Oh, just creative mode stuff. We don't care so much about the creative mode stuff. I'll post that stuff later. I care more about the Battle Royale. Let's see if we can get a little... anyone to join us. Come on, who doesn't want to rock out with 11? Obviously nobody in this lobby. Master! Blaster! Oh, that was thinking the bus driver. I was like, okay, what? Survive storm circles. Alrighty, so we just gotta survive. Which might not work well dropping here, I see you two. But... I've never been one to really overcare about that risk. I mean, hell, we got a rocket launcher. That's good enough, right? Oh, they're up in the attic. I was looking at that. See the one dude jumping around the bottom window there? That's who I was looking at. I didn't even look at the attic. Well, we didn't get those ones. I'm just going to put y'all on mute for 2 seconds. I can call the bestie and see exactly what she wanted. Bear with me for like 5 seconds, guys. Alright, we are back! Yeah, I'm leaving the camera off for now. Just for a minute. I'm having a cigarette right now. And I don't like having them. It gets me all icky feeling having my cigarettes actually on camera. I mean, it's an addiction, and yeah, I need to have it regardless, because otherwise I'm gonna go freaking nuts. But, doesn't mean I want to do it on camera. Doesn't mean I want the possibility of little kids seeing me doing it and even remotely thinking that anything that they should try because of me. As I always say, kids, it's the worst freaking habit that I've ever picked up in my life, and I wish to frick them I could go back in time and stop. But almost 40 years of smoking, it's not exactly the easiest habit to quit now. And believe me, I try. Count me out just because of the freaking weapon I have. Oh! Snuck up on! Oh well, we got the one! See, and that's what I do like about Rank. Way more freaking action than you get in freaking basic with bots and shit. You gotta really stay on your toes. Like, really stay on your frickin' toes. Get him! Bye, Beely. Oh, and you had a legendary heavy? Frick. Why the frick didn't you just rush up on them? They were shooting frickin' little sidecock. I would've rushed him with a shoddy. Then again, I always rush with the shoddy. That's half my problem. I sooner would rush with the shoddy than anything else. I just want to have a good night. Twitch needs like a quick clip that button. Oh, that does do that. It just copies the 30. What? I didn't know that. Oh, I'm gonna start clipping on freaking Twitch way more. So Twitch copies the last 30 seconds to your clipboard. That's good to know. Now I assume I have to go back afterwards and do all the... Alright, let's go be Vikings. Well, we're not gonna go be Vikings. I am a Viking, so... Let's just go home. A second home. This has become my kiddo's... one of my kiddo's favorite new POIs. Because of our Viking heritage. That's gonna be so stupid of me to do. His buddy's like right there. Ah, I was off on those first few shots. Good shooting, Foxy. You got the one up on me. Why can't I get that song in my head today? Rock Lobster. Rock Lobster. See, that's an emote I would love to have in the game. Give us like a freaking lobster, whatchamacallit, skin, and give him that emote. A rock lobster. Give us literally a rock lobster. Someone needs to make a rock lobster skin. Denny? Daja? Come on! Shark? Get in on it. Somebody make a freaking rock lobster skin. Just so that we can get the Rock Lobster emotes. Rock Lobster? I'm sorry, I would troll people left, right, and center with a Rock Lobster emote. It's not even a question. Alright, anybody want to shake our hand? Anyone? Anyone? Peely! Yay, thank you! I'm not done with you yet, Peely. I'm gonna clip that from making new friends. Alright, should we try going there again? The Viking Heritage moment didn't really work for us that time. So I'm not too sure it's gonna work for us this time either. So then get the camera turned back on. Well, I'm not looking at my screen. Oop, where did we land? Okay, we got a chesticle. That's good enough, I guess. Pushing it, I guess. Alright, let's go.
This bush is on fire.
Ooh, num-nums. Num-num-num-num-num. We're a vegetation that eats vegetation. Because, of course, why not? Make some noise. Let them all know we're right here in the pool. Never rush, not knowing what they may have. Ooh, even better. Num 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 num. All right, what else do we have here that we can scam up? We want you. No! I can kill myself more than with those. Do-do-do-do. Ding-a-ling-a-ling! So is this like a hockey rink? Tell me you're a hockey rink. Oh, you're a soccer field! Hey! Seriously? Go! Victory dance! Let me in! Ooh, what do we have here? We'll take you. And we'll take you. Take you. Oh, we got action. We're bush playing soccer. Gotta do our victory dance. Because I heard footprints out there. So I'm just playing now to see if anyone may come in and start playing with us. Where'd the soccer ball go? Aw, it was worth a try. Come on, I wanted to play soccer with ya. It was worth the frickin' try. Some things are worth way more than trying to win the match. And for me, it is always worth it. If I can have a fun emote video, I'm gonna try for it every frickin' time. Meanie, you're supposed to play soccer with us. That would've made a great little video and you would've been put on YouTube and all that jazz, mind you. Playing ranks, there's a good chance you're already on YouTube. PO3 2006. Now I really want to pull that off. Now that I know it's there, I want to try and get a soccer game going on in ranks. A random soccer game. So we're going to try that next match too. Where was that? Where did we die? Oh, where did I die? I don't know where it was. Okay, where did we come in at? Do I remember where that was? what looks like a soccer field. Nins, what are you doing? I'll have to keep our eyes open from above, because I wasn't paying attention to where that was. And I don't know the Chapter 1 map. Not off the back of my head yet. Hey, Thanos, what's up? Thanos, come here. Thanos, come on, come here. Thanos! Thanos! Fine, you don't want to play? Let's go try Spidey. Hey, Spidey. Come on, Spidey. Come on, Spidey. Nope, nobody? Come on. Ah! Thought we were gonna get that one for a second. Alright, so we're looking for a building that looks big enough to hold a soccer stadium. I'm pretty sure it was in a grassy area. But it's gotta be big enough to hold a soccer stadium. Alright, so we're looking. It looks like houses. No. I know what you are all. That's just home. I'm right above home and I'm not dropping there, so that's already got me a little bit irritated. So you're gonna be probably more on that side of the map, aren't you? Place we're looking for. Found it! Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Just gonna float on over here past Tilted Towers. Don't forget everyone to drop and do the Tilted Dance. That's it, just run at 11. Running. Keep yourself a going. Ride! Wait, okay, now that's gonna be stuck in my head. Oh, I don't have it set up anymore for a hide? I do not. I got rid of that sound bite. Well, that sucks! Alright, first things first. First we grab the ammo, then we grab the loot. Then we go play soccer. First things first, we make sure we got something to protect us. Even if it is just that. And a pistol by the looks of it.
Ding-ling!
Loot all around first. Nope, don't see nothing. Ah, shotgun me! I made it to 50th. Ah, Pink Teddy, what is up? Thank you for the raid! How's it going? Long time! Welcome, everyone! Sorry you popped right on while I'm dying! Hope everyone's having a great day! How's things been, Pink? What is up? Come on, load up! Why are you just standing there staring at the wall? I died as someone who's just gonna stare at a wall? Okay, that just upsets me. Gonna say, get moving. Give us at least something to watch or a rating for this match to load up. It's been okay. Been going good. Pretty much been sticking at Fortnite now since First Soldier. Playing some Ever Crisis on the side, but I don't find Ever Crisis enough of a game for me to want to stream. It's too repetitive, so right now, sticking to the Fortnite for my streams. Plus, well, Fortnite's always been my passion anyway. Fortnite came before First Soldier, and I stopped Fortnite for First Soldier. Mind you, we'd still be doing First Soldier before Fortnite if First Soldier was still around. If. I still have hope someday, you never know. All that company wants to do is every last little attempt they can to make money, so maybe eventually they'll be like, you know what? Maybe we do need to make a Battle Royale for console. Just do it properly and not make it for one Final Fantasy game. Make a Battle Royale with all Final Fantasy games. Especially since now I noticed that like the first fucking next event in Ever Crisis is a crossover between Final Fantasy 9. Like the game's not even been out for a year and they already have no content from Final Fantasy 7 that they gotta do another game crossover. Mind you, that just shows that all they're doing it for is the cosmetic skins. Because that's where they make their money, obviously, is off of people wanting to get those special skin-looking things. So gotta come up with all the hot ideas that are gonna get people wanting to spend money on skins. I think they learned the lesson the first time with First Soldier, right? I was playing Fortnite a lot back then, but I wasn't streaming it as much. First Soldier took over everything. First Soldier became life. And now, Fortnite's life again. I'm just being a nuisance right now. I know there's no way I'm gonna hit him with this measly gun from down here, but I just wanted him to know I know you're up there. I know you're up there. Mind you, now that I come across somebody, I'm like really screwed. Thanks so much for the luck! It's actually been a pretty good stream so far this morning. Exactly what I was hoping for the first stream back after being sick. Some fun matches. Some funny kills. Some funny aspects of me dying. It all works out perfectly. I hope your stream went great today, Teddy. Come on before something comes shooting at me. Alright. Let's do the loop around Loot Lake. Seeing as how tomorrow this all changes. And I haven't really messed around here yet. But tomorrow, you should rise up and reveal Kevin. Which is what I am excited to see. Not being someone who played Chapter 1. I mean, I'm liking some of the POIs that were in Chapter 2 because, yeah, I fell in love with a lot of those POIs. Retail Row, Pleasant Park, Greasy Grove, Risky Reels, Loot Lake, I didn't find out about till like way later on. But Kevin! I miss Kevin so much! I think we all miss Kevin, to be honest. I think everyone in the Fortnite community misses Kevin. So tomorrow will be our first update of this season. One of four. Well, I think technically now it's like second since we had the first update was the actual update, so. Three updates, four changes, four maps altogether. This is the first map. We got three more maps to come. It's all the same map, just changes to the map. Which will eventually end with the asteroid being up in the air above us. So that's kind of cool that I'm going to get to experience those things that I never ever seen live in game. I mean, we're not going to see the live event aspects. We're not going to see the monster parading around on the island. We're not going to have the volcano explosion, stuff like that. might see the rocket ship launch off though, because yeah, the time machine on the final map is attached to the rocket. So I think that's what they're using to try and change time. Change what's happened in the past. Because I think that's what Jonesy and Sloan are all about right now. Is trying to change what happened in the past and get us back to the island. Chapter 1 or Chapter 2's island. Before we had to either... Before we flipped it or after we flipped it. But regardless, the main island. Back to the beginning. Or at least that's what I am taking as my perspective on what's happening. Let's go down to the jungle.
Welcome to the jungle!
We get heavy shots. Just need to find someone to kill. Doesn't need to be a lot, just give me one. One freaking person to kill! Alright, we'll take some loot too. Boy, I have not come across you yet. I didn't even know you were in the map in the frickin' loadouts. Things you don't know. Ooh, and I see something over there I want. Oh, and there's one up here too. Holy crap, you're everywhere. Thought I heard something. Get out of here. Back it up. I said back it up. Don't ride into the tree. Don't ride into the tree. Alright, we can get out here. Don't flip the damn thing. Come on. Stay goes. It's going to salty. Anybody in here? I hate that turn. Hate that turn in Chapter 2. I'm gonna hate it now. Nope, doesn't seem like there's anybody in here. See, we will just keep driving around until we find someone. Eventually, someone's gonna give us a sign. Or someone's gonna see us and try to take us out. Either way, I'm down. We don't mind grabbing attention to ourselves. Down on the farm, Green Acres is the place to be. Yeah, this is our Pauly Shore moment. Oh, are they playing soccer? Oh my gosh, that is adorable. See, even that looked better for freaking Fortnite Mares than half the stuff we had on the map for Fortnite Mares. Freaking Scarecrow's playing soccer. That's epic! Oh, I see someone!
Let's get him!
Squish! How'd that even happen? They must have had that better gun. But we got them with the speed bump. We hit them with a speed bump! Alright, well that loads up the next match. I need a fresh cup of coffee. BR Light to back! Oh, what's that? Not on my bed. I want breadcrumbs all over my bed, buddy. I tell him not on my bed, and what's he do?
Right up on the freaking bed.
Don't look at me like that. I told you not on my bed. Go ahead, bud. You're fine, buddy. Go ahead.
Run for the roof, run.
Let's make some Eggos! Stop being mean! Leave Calamity alone. Friends don't hit friends. Or loopers stuck in a loop together don't hit loopers in the lobby. Save them for the island. Yeah, that works. We'll go with that. Damage opponents with assault rifles or pistols. Well, you're dropping down there. Where are we at? Dumon! Deuce! I think we can get Deuce up. Yes, we're finishing this. I want these lane crests done so I can just focus on playing matches. I want to get more used to rank. Because after watching the Reddish Rumble yesterday, and I've been following like a lot of the... Well, not so much all of the competitive side, but most of the female competitive side. But there is like the few male competitors that I follow too, like freaking Whale and Kami and Seti, freaking Mr. Savage Clicks. You know, all the main ones that like everybody keeps an eye on because they're freaking so great at the game. But mostly been following Reddish a lot lately. And freaking amazing player, amazing personality. And I would really like to get to the skill level where I can compete in one of her tournaments with her one of these days. Not like necessarily with her on her team, but just compete in her tournament and be a part of it. Something that... Oh, that had me going for a second. I seen the purple sticking up in the cube form. I was like, whoa, 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 what is it? What is that? So yeah, I know. I want to make a little bit more of a attempt at doing competitive. I know I say that a lot, but I think coming in Chapter 5, I really want to push it. And we might as well take you with us. Take a little look around and see what I see. There's nobody kicking it around this place. So let's move on from here and go find us someone to kill. Cause we need the kill with assault rifle in our hands. Hello, anybody? Hello? There, it's just see if we can grab some attention. Alright, we can carry six of you. Perfect. You better not have been in the ninja snack. I'm gonna whoop your butt. Oh, what do I want to take? You for sure. I'm gonna regret this. I'm gonna try my hardest not to use it unless I absolutely have to. But yeah, I never go good with these things. If there is ever a mechanic in Fortnite I just could not master for some stupid reason, it's that stupid thing. It just gets me. Screw it. What the frick am I bouncing on? Ooh, we got Deuce. Why not? Alright, we're heading to the farm. Let's see if we have any luck finding somebody on the farm to kill. Nobody on the building? Alright, we're already in a bonus. We can get ourselves in here and get situated and get a little bit of a look out, I guess. Do, do, do 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 do. Alright, I see no one, so we're just gonna, I guess, run right down the middle. Hello? We're here. Anyone? Those silos look like they really need some TLC. That doesn't give us away. Well, that wasn't anything good. I was kind of hoping for something a little better. Oh my goodness, where is everybody? We need one freaking person. One! Dude, what's this place? Tell me there wasn't gunshots just coming from, like, the same area that we left. Cause that would just upset me now. Seriously, get up there. Well, that way is pointless to go, so we just go up here and get that truck. See what we can find over there after we get this. Absolutely nothing. Oh, I see you. I see you, baby. Running down there. And there's our quest done. We'll take all of that. And maybe go see what this is over here. Because, yeah, any extra little bit of loot. No, nothing we want. There you go. Nope, stay out of that water. Fucking walking slow. Ah, get out of the water. That slow walking BS. Like, you know when water slows you down when you walk. That slow. I can still walk a normal pace through water. Pretty easily, actually. You know what I miss seeing on the map that I keep looking for? Expecting to find freaking keys. So after spending so long having to freaking find to get the good loot, or to be at least able to, like, have a good chance at good loot. It's like a force of habit for my mind automatically be like, okay, where's the keys? Hello, butterfly. Fly, butterfly. And I'm gone, gone, gone. Get your load on. Oh, I see you. I'm gonna try and cut you off. Where'd they run? Where did you go? Only place you could have went was down here. Oh, I see you. I'm clipping that just because it was worth it for the freaking death scale. Alrighty, and that is where I am gonna call it. Yeah, it's almost 12. I've gotta get some house cleaning done so that when the kiddo's done school, I can make supper and all that jazz and not have to do everything right off the bat. Maybe we'll be back on tonight for another stream, possibly. So until next time, remember everybody to always game with pride. And let's see who we can raid to. Ooh, well, you know, Reddish is on, so let's raid over to Reddish. So the person I was talking about that I've been watching a lot of lately is online. So I'm going to raid you guys on over to her and enjoy the show. Bring the positivity to her. And remember, until next time, keep those smiles going. Ready to raid.